stay alive and improve to 7-8. They take down the Chiefs in a tailor-made game for the Raiders. 20-14, the final score. I want to know who's our MVP this year.
Who's the MVP?
Who is the MVP? Belovnik!
Hey!
Shout out to Belovnik, and look who's standing by with Dylan Schefter.
Okay, so what does it mean to you that you won this award?
Oh, man, it's a blessing. I mean, it means everything to me. Man, it wouldn't be possible without my teammates. Every day we come in, we work hard, we push each other. And, man, I owe this all to them, man. This is just as much their word as it is mine.
And what was it like for your team in here to score two defensive touchdowns in 7 seconds? What was that like for you?
Oh, man, it was awesome. You know, all week we preach, get after the ball, be ball hawk. Do anything you can to get the ball, anything you can to win this game, man. And we came out here and did that. Man, I can't find the words to tell you guys how proud I am of my teammates, man. Like, we really deserve this.
I have one last question to ask you. What are you going to do with the slime? Who are you going to get? And what are you going to do with the trophy, most importantly?
I'm going to slime my girlfriend and my daughter. As soon as I get home, they're getting slime. And this trophy is going up somewhere nice. It's probably the best trophy I ever got so far.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
He did just tell his girlfriend and his daughter that they're getting the slime.
Yeah,
so there's no surprise. Give him a warning shot.
Yeah. Listen, Belon Nichols, I think he's my new favorite player.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I can't see
it. No, man, just accepted that award. That made me feel good about what we do up here.
Yeah, absolutely. We appreciate you for joining us. Coming up next, we've got Danger Force here on Nickelodeon for Ralph. Awesome stuff, Ralph.